day was much more difficult for me against him. He so tactics and aggressive. I didn't get my rhythm today. It was unfortunate. I would say I'm proud of myself for reaching the round of 32. I think I tried my best now, but it's not enough. But for sure, I will come back stronger. I think I learned a lot from most of the top players, and yeah, the environment, the feelings, the feelings in the World Championship. Now I know everything, I know feel, and I think I will put it into use, and hopefully it help me in the future. I would say I'm really happy and grateful for their support for the past few days. I'm really grateful and happy to be here. Hope to see them soon.